Hello, back to the boss fight that I screwed up last time. So this time I'm gonna win. Because this time... Last time I lost, this time I'm gonna win. Oh, for the love of shit. That's it, I'm in the continuum. Alright, I'm in the continuum. I'm going to pack that board game. I'm just going to flip. For the love of Jesus. Alright, pick that board game. Fine. What crap is this? Honestly. These board games and the angelic blood and the Necronomicon scene. In my idea, it was a harmless game of Scrabble, and that was that. And none of these demons again. Now we are armor. Bloody board games. I now hate board games. Probably turned out now. But I now hate board games. The only board games I like are Monopoly and Risk. And maybe a little bit of Jenga. Who doesn't love Jenga? I like Jenga. Now time to kill the boss, hopefully. Right, it's this is the third time in trying to kill you, not a smash player. You're gonna die! That's it. That's how demons should die. yeah, right. Come on. Oh, that killed him, cool. Right. Next boss. And yes, I'm aware that health is extremely low. And yes, I'm aware I will probably die on the next round of gambling. That was kinda cool. And next time on Dice Masters! Nero must once again do the thing that he's been doing previous.
Yeah, I'll go.